you can be anonymous when it has your picture there. It's linked to your Twitter. Do you log in as Twitter with Twitter? Maybe, but the stream tip won't let you be anonymous because I recognize your Twitter picture. But thank you so much. You're fantastic. Hopefully you had a wonderful weekend as well. All right, enough of this mushiness. Let's play the game. We're here to play some more Shadows of Mordor. And I've been looking forward to this for a while, so I'm definitely going to take my time with this game, even if it takes me to play it, I guess. I might switch it up with some other games, because you know how I can't just play one game all the time. So we'll probably do that. Switch it up with some other games. But yes. Oh, he is a handsome devil, isn't he? And good afternoon. How are you doing, chat lurking? It's good to see you. Good to see you. How was your day? Trials of War. What is this? Kill Uruk captains and war chiefs in this open-ended challenge. Instead of earning experience, you will earn points towards your score. Compare your final score against other players on the leaderboards. Ha. Huh. Change skins. Choose how Talion appears during gameplay. We need skins. Oh, she's pretty. When do we get to play as a girl? What? Or is that during this game mode? Maybe? Maybe. I don't know, I gotta look that up. You got a nice sleep? That's great. Yeah, I woke up. I think it went to bed around 10:30, 11 o'clock, and then I woke up. My stomach was hurting. And I was hanging out in Pixel's chat. So I need snuggles. I need to go back to bed. Hold B to drop down quickly, release B while dropping to grab back on, tap B to drop to next ledge. Good to know. I like these little tips that you get whenever you're waiting for it to load to the next screen. Oh, I guess we can skip that part. Okay, so we were... The quest that we're on, Ratbag, has been captured by this other captain. I guess he's the captain. The next trial of shame will be for Crystal. I don't know about that. I think Beth is the only one that wants a 24-hour stream. I'm not sure. But let's see here. So Ratbag has been captured. We need to release him before he gets executed. Oh, is that the Corrigan? That's what that is. Okay, let's check our map. So we were having some issues yesterday with I think it was just rushing towards the end. And where was this guy at? Climbing the ranks. Ratbag's hunger for power is growing, and so is his usefulness to your gods. Keep him alive and he'll bring you one step closer to the Black Hand of Sauron. We need to go over here. This is where we need to go. And then I do want to work on this other one. I want to do this one as well. Shadow and the Siege. But let's get Rot back. Let's get him back. Dude. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. And I think we have to go this way. We do. Some art. It's like my knees. That's what I was worried about with Ezio. It's like your knees are not gonna survive this at all.
Damn it! I know I caught that sniveling little wretch who's been sneaking around here, but he got away again.
What was that?
Set up a couple of traps around the perimeter.
Some traps. There we go. 24-hour stream at 5k follows. Yeah, okay, we can do that. I mean, that will take quite a while. That'll take quite a while. Can we just go across? Let's see what this quest is about here. Chat shirts. Chat mission. Alright, we'll just check this out first. Few broken tools have earned their slave days of torture. Slay the orcs guarding them and set them free. Okay, well, let's set them free. What, give it a month? Nah. I think we could probably do like 100 maybe in a month, but not several thousand. Not several thousand. Okay. Oh, we're still waiting for my AC2 to be delivered. Oh no, how long is it gonna take to get there? Okay, hold right trigger and tap X while hanging below enemies for ledge kills. Oh, I was wondering if we could do that.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. His grindstone was gathering dust for half the day.
Is there anyone that we can kill up there? Oh, hi guys.
Any of you lot seen the boss?
Can we get that to go away, please?
There were more warriors.
This looks like the same area that we were. Okay, there's, I guess, is that a that looks like one of the slaves we have to let go. AC2 is really good, Miss Lee. It's a heartbreaker for me.
North Scout said there was fresh meat on the menu. It's already been scarfed up by them other greedy
dogs. Oh, maybe we could do a ledge kill on this guy? We'll see. I swear, this looks like the same building structure as where they're holding Rat Bag. His rat bag will be down there. So I'm guessing they did a little copy paste in this game.
Someone's sneaking about.
Weird, dude. Can I attract him?
Probably rats. I'll find something else to kill, don't fret.
I think he's just gonna stand there. I need to get that thing off the screen. That's gonna annoy me.
You men folk are so weak.
See, people never look up. Should always look up. Cause that's where prey animals are going to be. Not prey. Hunting animals. Hunting animals are in the trees. Okay, maybe if you're in the jungle. If you're in the jungle. Okay, this guy. Michael Wells, how are you doing? Yes, I am. I am definitely enjoying this game. It's there are definitely some challenges that occur with it, but you know, hey, that's what's good about games. No, go back up. Michael, how's your day? Oh, and Tasty Cakes, how's it going?
Haven't seen our leader in ages.
Ooh, that guy has something to tell us.
Rolled back under a rock with all the other maggots. Worst leader we've ever had.
Worst leader. I think they'd notice if I went up top. Let's go this way. Maybe they won't notice me. Oh, this guy right here, he'll definitely notice.
We need a real fight so we can show the world
yeah, he noticed.
We ain't mucking about.
Freedom.
Okay, let's just let that guy go. Follow Anne, she's awesome.
Hello, you there? Come here.
Alright, cut him free.
There are more of us up ahead. Please help them.
Okay, so it looks like we just have to get the orange targets. I mean, yellow. It's not orange, yellow. Okay, that's fine. We can do that.
I never want to have to be at the Udo now.
Can't take any more followers after last night. What happened last night, Anne?
The ground broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Ooh, what's this? It's a body. It's a body. Looks like I'm fondling his little bits. These guys are lit up. Takra, the ever wounded. Multiple to combat finishers, stealth, and ranged attacks. Hey, P. Maxim, how's it going? You're back from break. What kind of break were you having? It's good to see you again. Look, I was totally grabbing some.
Can you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched heat all day?
Apparently, he thinks with his pants. His head. His other head. Sungak, hello. Good evening. How are you doing today? Oh, too much love. Oh, nothing wrong with too much love. Because all you need is love. Like in that song, right? All you need is love. Oh, Thanksgiving break, yeah.
I saw you break that tool. Pretty funny. More funny when I...
Oh, shut up. That's horrible, Anne.
If you break the tool, we'll just make you dig with your hands.
Alright, this is good. Let's get this guy free.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Get him! Get him, kitty! Get him! Alright, well, there. Oh, no, 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 no. He's. Get him! Get him! Okay, that guy is gonna engage. Alright, start. We can do it! We can do it! You're free! You're free! Go! Go! Alright, let's get out of here. What the hell? Outcast rescue missions. Completing outcast rescue missions make outcasts more likely to help you by providing intel on captains or fighting back against captors.
Been over a stupid broken shovel. I thought I knew cruelty before these Uru came. Now I really know.
Ooh, that guy, he knows something. Where's he going?
I was coming back from a hunt, and I heard something weird.
Well, what kind of something? It was probably just goons screaming their heads off.
I could be a kid.
Oh shit, there's a lot of them right here. Don't look.
Do not
resist. Alright, let's get some intel. How's my day so far? It's been pretty good. I was lazy this morning. I was just reading. Can we get intel on... I guess we already know that guy. Let's get some increased intel. Then I went out to lunch with my dad, and I watched some shows right before the stream. Okay, invulnerable to stealth finishers. Can be killed instantly using stealth finishers. Hint! Oh, damaged. Combat finishers. He's an ugly mofo. Look, we can make him shimmy around. I like his armor. It's pretty nice. What are y'all talking about there? legendary skill resets? What is that? Yeah, I gotta love those lazy mornings. As long as there's not too many of them. Oh, hi! How are you doing?
You, maggot! Maggot! Killing you will be the highlight of my day!
Dude, you're a foul. Let's run. Run, 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 run. Oh, I should set my... Can I... Hold on. Can I do this without him killing me? I need to go there. Where is there? There is this way. Oh, I'm gonna run into more orcs. Run! Run! Ah, those more. Those animals. They are coming after me. Oh, holy tits. Are they still coming? Yes. No. No. Oh, oh, move, kitty, move. Oh, shit. No, we don't need the herb right now. We just need to get it from the cat. Cause he, well, he's seen me in here. This is not where we're supposed to be. I think we need to go back to the same camp we were at before. Hey, Thaisu, how's it going? Welcome. Welcome to the stream. What? The one still yesterday, still today, tomorrow, and still forever. Yeah. You think after Assassin's Creed I'd learn more about being stealthy, but it's like Raging Bull in a China cabinet type. Incident here. Not being very selfie at the moment. Alright, let's start this mission. Oh!
What, baby? You call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glop!
Right here? Is that good? I'm just... I'm just
let's go right here.
Oh. You better hurry, or he'll lose his head. Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Alright, let's
blind
do this.
Blind is many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Alright. So we've got 4 minutes, we're going to take out the archers, and then we'll create a distraction, and that will... I need you to jump up these stairs, mister! Come on!
He's working with someone.
And that will... take care of that timer. What? What is stealth? 9P, I heard that you were streaming today. What were you streaming? See, looks just like the other.
And they just stomped right over him.
It is your eyes, darling. We are in a proper execution in a week.
You can't just execute.
Oh, shoot! I hit the wrong button. That was not the right one. Okay, that's two. There's gonna be one in the other building.
Gunless
Wonder.
It was only murder.
The slayer of Goroth is the liar of Bordor. Make that true. Admit you didn't slay Goroth, and we will lose the dark blood.
Can I jump this way?
Lords of paper say ahead.
Ratbag's a liar.
Okay, stop. Come on. Jump! No, it's too far. Too far.
Wait.
Oh god. Oh, you're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way. Oh, it's a ranger. Okay. I should have remembered about the guy at the top. I've done stealth quite a lot in Skyrim that works well. KB is crazier about it than I am, though. Wait, he stealths all his kills on Skyrim? Shit! Where did he go? Did he run away? Damn it. You sent me a host? Thank you, 9P. I'm sorry, I don't have my dashboard open. Just my bot. So I just want to make sure nothing interrupts the quality of the stream. One day I won't have a potato computer. Like, have everything running. Okay, this time it's not a. That wasn't exactly what I call a stealth kill. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Can someone make a bookmark of that? Please. Shit. I'm talking about his thief friends on YouTube and his old stream of Disex. Okay.
We should have executed Ratbag sooner. I get birth. All of death in your hand is impossible.
Okay, no orc there. He's coming round. It's only murder. Can I go this way?
Ratbag's a liar.
Stop. Oh, will you mock when Ratbag's gone?
Come on. Come on, get up there! Get up there!
Hate it when we go out hunting. Come back! Nothing! Let ourselves get distracted by that skinny creature, are you?
We go to Frostmourne!
No, Onkbot bot does not do that. Thank you, Miss Lee. Okay, now we gotta take a distraction. Okay, no, get down! I need you to jump. Come on, jump. Get down there.
Maybe you'll choke on your own.
Why are you jumping on the boxes?
I suppose it was my imagination.
If it comes back, we'll kill it then.
I think something just moved.
What? Shit.
Well, if it was something, then it better stay on.
Keeping Ratbag alive is an unfortunate part of this plan. I better be quick.
Ah!
You won't get me that way!
Okay, I need you.
Better than talk to you. And I will show everyone here how low that is.
Okay, there's too many for me to fight right now because I am not skilled in the ways of execution. So I'm gonna try and lose them somewhere. Can't see me.
The ranger.
Yes,
We
will hang your corpse from Arcos!
Next.
Bosters, he's sure the Gravewalker is in this area.
Where? He's been patrolling around here forever.
What? I saw something.
Come here.
Cross blades with me!
How's it going? Everyone likes to hear here now. That's fantastic. How was your day? Woo!
Fuck! Tricks. I will give your corpse to my past!
You're doing my corpse to nobody! Oh, shit! Fuck. This one. That one. Okay. There we go. Oh, watch your back! Oh my god! No, don't execute him. Don't. Okay, execute this one. Shh. Okay, he's dead. How do you... Ooh, is he weak enough? I think he might be.
The executioner alive.
Okay. We're doing it this time. Alright. How do we... Okay, war chiefs are the most powerful rank in the Uruk forces. A captain aspired to become war chiefs. Some will murder, assassinate, and backstab their way to the top. Others will try to gain favor or protection by serving war chiefs as bodyguards. Press A to continue. Okay, this connection indicates that Brog is the bodyguard of an unknown war chief. Okay, we need to select his war chief and gain intel. Misery Princess, how are you doing today? Well, too bad I can't just get my character from Skyrim into Crystal's game so I can help her. Michael, they're not even the same games. Not even the same game. You're cold and just ate a pack of Papadums. What's a Papadums? I don't blame you, Rachel. I would take a break from household work as well. So this game is like Assassin's Creed except LR2R. Well, some of the movements, and then I think people have also talked about Arkham Asylum having similar moves. Except for the fact that we get to kill people in this game. Okay, so Mog the other twin. Oh, there's another twin. Veteran War Chief, power 10! Look, it's difficult! In order to gain intel on War Chiefs, you must interrogate a captain or worm. When you draw out a War Chief, all his bodyguards will also be there to defend him. Okay. Complete more main missions to unlock. Let's see. Can we see anything more about him? Oh, you press A. Remember, review your target's strength and weaknesses to plan your attack. And his traits. Weakness. Damage by ranged attacks. That's good. We can take him from afar, hopefully. Miss Lee, you're never wearing pants. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, Greg Kitsuni, how are you doing? I'd say play this game like Batman AC Mix in the Lord of the Rings world with some of its own mechanics. It is a great game. I'm enjoying the heck out of it. Especially when the orcs have a lot of what is it, personality. That's what other games I think miss. Okay, let's see here. Damage by combat finishers. Strengths. Hate of bodyguard suffering. Becomes enraged when his bodyguards are attacked. So don't attack his bodyguards. Become enraged at the sight of Caragors. Jump attack. Leaps far while striking. Ooh, he has a flaming weapon. I like flaming weapons. They're on fire. Harder to kill may require you to finish him. Realist cannot be terrified, never flees. Well, he is gonna be difficult. He's gonna be difficult to kill. Hey, XTG Gaming, how's it going? Yay.
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Ranger!
Watch this.
Watch this.
Okay.
Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
You have to start studying.
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you.
Can we assign him to a war chief?
If you need it to train in camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Orcs.
Orcs. Can't live with them, can't live without them. Actually, I think you could live without them. Ratchbag the Coward versus Brog. Well done, Ratbag. Well done. Even though we did all the hard work. Complete. I
this
think
Ratbag
we,
led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
What a tool that thing is. Oh, well, we didn't exactly clear out this entire place. We did pretty good. The beast you're hunting is nearby. Okay, what is our hunting challenge? This one? Hunting challenge. We have to kill 5 flying creatures. Okay, and we have to find some weed. Do that. Yep, hopefully your shiny is going well. It's important. Okay, those flying creatures. Let's go up here. Or is it? No. We'll go this way. Miss Lee and Chris are my mod role models. Well, you do very well, Robidon.
With an archer armed with a good crossbow.
If all you've got is a crossbow, better
right, let's see if we can shoot anything. I'm used to firing with a mouse. I know. The student has become the teacher, right, Miss Lee? But how do I make this exciting? Welcome to the stream, bitches. Take your pants and sit down. It's Crystal Story Sling time. Oh, misery. Okay. Yes, we got one. Fantastic. Fantastic. Well, I guess it does help that they stop moving when you're firing at them. Well, okay, time slows down. Shit. I need more focus. Alright, where's our focus bar? Is it the one above the 5, maybe? Yeah, it must be, because we have no focus right now. Thank you, Jedi Masters. Chris Akira! How's it going? Okay, our focus is back. Did I get it? No, I missed. Maybe it was just too far away. Yes, I'll be your shimmer today. Just rain. Alright. We just how many more do we need? Three more, and then we'll go out on another quest. We need to work on our hunting skills. No, totally missed. Hopefully everyone's doing well. It's the last day of our weekend, and we all have to go back to school or to work on Monday. Wish I could just, you know, be on vacation all the time. Does anyone have the winning number, Salato? Because that would be fantastic. Alright, searching the skies. Oh, that one, that'll work. And what are these creatures? Birds, maybe? Jane Wayne! How's your day going, lady? Are you still doing some work? Yes! Okay, one more. Oh, and I still need to try that drain so I can get my shots back. And I'm out of arrows! Holy Toledo. What's going on over here? Oh, guys. I don't like those guys. Alright. We need to try this drain. To drain the target so we can get some arrows. Alright, we'll try this dude.
New rat bag? Nah, he ain't got the brains to be of any use.
I see him! Die, Tark!
Oh! Oops. I just kicked him.
Right,
oh, well, you know what? Hey. So we needed some elven shots. It's kind of what we wanted, but not exactly the way I had planned on doing it. Oops, get up. My brother wanted to play Battlefield just like he does every day, all day. How is 8P, 9P? We haven't talked to him in forever.
Wait!
You smell your butt because you haven't washed in ages.
Be wary of that cannibal! I am the monster of pain! The cannibal!
Okay, so that's a thing. If they're on the ledge, he'll kick them off. That's interesting. Good to know. These Karagors are just everywhere, aren't they? Okay. Where's our... Oh, do we have to go back over there? Because I don't see any birds. There's one. There's a bird. I know, we kicked him in the ass. I think it's pretty interesting how those Karagar attacks will happen. Like, we don't have to initiate it, it's just something that those orcs have to battle against on their own. We can definitely use that to our advantage. Okay.
Why they always act tired. Lazy globes.
think that's the same too from the earlier missions. Tough buggers. Yeah, they haven't been killed yet. I think they were on the other side of the mountain. I think they're making their way around. They're having a bit of an ascending drive around the mountain. Okay, we have our focus back. I can't see it. It's for the glowy thing right there. Do you get it? Okay, let's not waste our arrow. We just got one more left. We can wait. We can wait. Archer's green arrow equals Oliver Queen. Oliver Queen. He's kind of cute, Jane. He's kind of cute. Have they made another season? Alright, I don't like all the cinema eye. Ah! No, that was the last arrow. Choked. Okay, can we jump this far? Ah! Okay, we can.
Terrifies with his tricks. Don't let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight him.
How do they know about me? I mean, surely we're in trouble that fast. It's not like they have the internet.
I can feel it in me bones. There's skulking around out there. If it's the ranger, at least one.
Woo! There's two. Okay, this is how it works. Oh god, we just took his life essence.
Man, Phelps!
Oh!
You ran what? Out on me last time, my sweet. I've been waiting for you ever since.
I'm sure you have. We can't execute him. Oh, grab him. Oh shit! No, 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 no. We wanna. This is what we wanna do. Yeah, yeah. Let's interrogate.
Ooh.
Hey, Sotik, how's it going? Oh, we can tell him about this guy over here. Oh, look at him. Mugrish Guard Master. Bodyguards, kill archers to draw him out. Awesome. Oh! Well then, we should have killed him before. He was pretty easy. I was trying to. The fancy helmet guy. Alright, and we have something new. Let's check this out. Put some runes. A new rune for our sword. No, we're already using two. Okay. The bow. What do we have here? Oh, we already have two. Well, three of them here. So we can put some points for our bow runes since we have two that we're not even using yet. 30% chance to recover 5 health on bows. Kills. Chance to recover 2 elf shot on any kill while riding a monster. Good luck with that. Can't use that yet. No, you broke your finger today. Was building a toolbox and my dad grip slipped in 100 pounds. No, so tick. Ow, buddy. Oh, sorry that happened. Was it on your. Hopefully, it wasn't on your predominant hand. Because that would be a pain. Kills. Well, I think we could probably put another point there and get this one. We don't need this one yet, Nature's Wrath. It won't really do us any good yet. Oh, voices. Do we have anything new here? I hit the wrong button. So sorry. Sword. Nope. Okay, the dagger. Why did it? No! There we go. Okay, we just had... That's not what I wanted to do. That is what I wanted to do. Okay, we just have two. So only one that we could put our upgrades on would be our bow. Yes. We'll do that. Okay, upgrades! 2 points. We've been waiting to put something somewhere. Oh, it's gonna go such bad tomorrow. Your hands are your tool. What type of work do you do, Sotik? Oh, you're in a tow truck. Yeah, that is really gonna slow you down. Hello, Chris. Welcome back. Come on, Chris. Okay, so I probably can't use those points until these are unlocked, right? These are already purchased. Looks like I have got to do things to get more power. Not enough power. Complete power struggles. Okay, we'll do that today. We'll do some power struggles and main missions. When poison. To poison grog barrels. Okay. Shadow strike. Oh, wait, we still needed to do resources. Okay. Don't have enough of those. Oh, I have 180 resources. Okay. And we were gonna do it on our bow, right? There we go. Purchased. Then just need more resources. Mirin? Was it called Mirin? Survival challenges. Okay, this shows. Okay, so this is, I guess you can track to see how far you are to 100% in the game. Pendencies, what do we got here? Hellhawk. Oh, okay, those were what we were killing. I didn't know that they were little dragons. Talion, you're so handsome. Oh, slaves. I think that's all we have here. Jump for. Oh, okay. Yeah, we have to use our extra thing there. Do quest another hold, perhaps? Probably. Okay, let's put it right here. We're going to use this right here. Because the other one, I don't see myself kindling on a mount just yet. Especially not with a bow. Select room. There we go. Am I enjoying the game? Yeah, I'm having a fantastic time, Sotik. It's been a lot of fun. It took me 2 attempts to finish a quest that I was having troubles with yesterday. And I've killed 2 captains today. So I consider that to be a lot of progress. Alright, let's see here. Defense time. So those are the power struggles. Let's see here. More intel. What is this? Paladin. It's not an artifact. Nameless things. Which way do you want to go? Okay, we're really close to these two. We could always fast travel. Okay, no, let's do, we'll get the intel, we'll drop down here, and then we'll fast travel and pick up the other two. That's a good plan. All right, let's do this. Can you use runes to spell out lewd words? If you can understand the language, you might be able to. Do you know if PMG is going to play tonight? He's supposed to be, so tick, as long as he gets his gear set up again, because he had his LAN party at his work. And as long as he can get set up, he should be able to play today. though. You have to check the calendar to see what he has planned for us.
That block should spend time making new ones that last longer.
Oh, there's some dudes there. There's some dudes there.
Came across some strange tracks.
Not that again. They were made by slaves dragging their feet.
Saw 'em too. Unless people have grown a third leg, they weren't made by no men folk.
A third leg.
If I see him, you never know. Just to stop you, Klob, from harping on about it.
Can I just whistle at him? Nope. What to do? I want to get intel from that guy. Oh, there's a piece of paper.
They was good warriors. One of them was
okay. We're just gonna do this and see what happens. Go. No! No! Not me! Not me! Here, these guys. Dinner's on! Dinner's on, boys! Dinner's on! Go get him! Go get him! Oh, no! I need that guy! Damn you! Collect intel. Okay, there we go. Can I just anything? Anyone? He's dead. Don't need intel on him. Can I do on chiefs? Yes, no, maybe so. I guess so. It looks like a mole with those teeth. Blood and
look at that cannibal!
Let him go. Okay, let's get out of here. We need a new waypoint. Look, more intel. Fantastic. Be a slave to learn a captain's weakness. Okay, we can do that. Oh, there's an intel guy. He's running! Where's he going? Oh, I see. Those are the slaves we need to get intel from. Oh my god, I just ran into a whole pack of orc. That's not a good idea.
Got him!
Oh, watch out! Don't they say I'm trying to execute someone here? Look, they keep entering my kill! Gosh darn it. It's okay, your time will come. Your time will come. Ooh, watch out. Look! Okay, that was bloody. Something just moved. No!
How slow! Just try to fight back!
Did they just kill my intel guy? Oh, they better not have.
Scream!
Fighting in the bushes with the boys. Come on. Oh, whoa. He's got daggers. Oh, they're throwing weapons.
Stand against us.
It's not good. It's not good. Okay, that was exciting. Look, our heli came back, but my poor slave. He's dead. He's dead. I needed that intel. Oh man. What is this? Nameless things. Unlock the Wraith Flesh ability to access the Sword Legend. Okay, so we can't do this one yet. What a shame. What a shame. Okay, that's what we're coming down here for. I getcha. This opened up. Strike from above. Descend on Pugrish, the tracker's supporters. Drum it out. Defeat the Warriors' bodyguards for confronting him. But we want to do this first. Let's do. Can we fast travel here? Fast travel is not available at this time. Why not? Why not? Why can't we do that? Nice sword parry there. I know it's great. You do know it's a war, right? Exactly, Michael Wells. No mercy. No mercy. Kill them all. Leave none behind. Alright. Alright, Cedric. Enjoy your Sons of Anarchy. I heard that's a pretty good show. Alright, we're just gonna have to run. Sure, I can't go this way. No. But we do need to get one more flying creature. Do we have arrows? We do have arrows. Okay.
Mark how, with just a turn of me blade, I can make the minfolk shriek as loud as a crevade laying an egg.
The minfolk shriek? Well, yeah, you're gutting them. Oh, we have an ability. Here? Snow, maybe? Oh, but they're still locked. GG. Well, we'll have plenty of points. Thank you, Thetsus. Appreciate it. Oh, hello. How's it going? Where's the whole drop down to kill things? And where did he go? He disappeared.
I don't think anything was ever there. You still want to fight or fight yet?
Okay, looks like we do some hunting here. Is there anything in the sky? Oh, hi! Let's go. We can't do any hunting here. Just want to hunt some arc. Go topless, just not pantsless. The things we see.
With all the trouble around these parts, we could use some more warriors.
Oh. Are we guys going somewhere?
My hands are sweat. Why don't he just show himself?
Who says he's even close by?
No, he's close.
He's close. Smelly. He can smell me. He's probably out there right. He hasn't taken a bath in a very long time.
It's the ranger.
Jump! I need you to jump. Can you jump up there? There you go. The slave of death and kill orcs. He's all right in the plan. I don't know, Jane. Did you? There we go. That's complete. Then there's two herbs we need to get. Is there more intel? We learned so many new things here. Alright, go in there. there should be a player house where you can shower and then they can smell you, right? But we are wearing the leather. I wonder, you know, if you're sweating in leather, I imagine it's gonna smell. Serpentine. Okay, wait, it's over yonder. Crap, going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm really good at reading maps. No, just for that, we're going all the way around. No, let's not.
Boy, there's the ranger! Attack!
Man filth. I am not filthy. What's over there? Okay, those characters again. Again. I think it's feeding time. Same time every day.
If he comes back,
what was that? Go kill him then.
Are you? Can't go this way. No, no. Get down. Get down.
I'm hearing things.
You have bad hearing. You have bad hearing, that's all it is. No! No! Wrong button! Wrong button! I'm glad. I probably could have executed him. A mistake. Alright, here are you, and what do you do? And who's your daddy? Who's your daddy and what does he do? Ooh, I like his outfit. Look at those nice red feathers. Hello, Rem Digital. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Vulnerable to combat finishers, damaged by ranged attacks. Hates his rivals. Comes enraged near what? Tumhorn the Wise? There's a lot of people who do not like those Karagors. Cannot be damaged by self takedowns, quick shots. Shoots multiple shots in rapid succession. Ooh, weapon inflicts deep wounds. They get over time. He is fearless. Ooh. Oh, what is this? Oh! Oh my god! No, no kitty, no. Bad kitty, bad kitty. No, get off of me. I can't see. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. I need to go this way. The beast I'm hunting is nearby. No, he's hunting me. Welcome back, Spellfire. How are you doing? I think I need to be down here. That's not getting down here. Get down here. Probably need to take out that guy. Yeah, that is a kitty. It is a big kitty. Y'all are free.
We're free!
Chicken assault, how you doing? Wait, I need to, there we go, I need to, oh, it's right here. Chicken, how you doing today?
Stupid monuments to stupid kings that ain't even alive no more.
Basket fragment, this utterly unreparable magnet, bag skit, oh, I can't talk. Has seen better days. Few, if any, of the outcast possessions have survived. By in Bangayan days, this basket would likely have been carried by a woman on her daily errands and used to carry all manner of goods. There we go. This is the memory.
Stop! Do not move! By order of Gondor, trespassing on the Morannon is punishable by death. Ugh. Do not... A woman? The
outcasts now send women alone to steal from us.
Do your worst, Ranger, but I will fight.
You were but skin and bones.
I can still fight.
Gather what you can and run. Quickly, before the others see you. Shouldn't be led to starve. Quickly now. Go! Go!
Nice. Okay, upgrades. We still cannot use any of them. Hey, Recon Razor, how are you doing today? How's your Sunday?
These outcasts were strong to last in Mordor, to survive this wasteland while we occupied the gate.
Yet they are not strong enough to survive the return of the Black Hand. Their only hope lies beyond the Mountains of Shadow.
Okay. Some more intel, and then strike from above. Send on push. Do we not have an attack? Could have swore. Is that under appendices? Nature, people. Tutorial. Okay, tutorial. Let's double checking this. Awareness. Okay, we already did that one. That's fine. Herbs. Last chance. Drain. Okay, I guess we don't have like a strike from above. Thought we did. They're here. Aerial takedowns. Right trigger and X on an unaware target to become lethal. Okay, we can do this. I just have not tried it yet. It's almost over, but it was a good Sunday. What did you do today? And yes, please feel free to tweet the stream and let everyone know that we're still alive and we're
nothing out here. Nothing at
game
all.
Day. He's under attack. Okay, let's practice this trick from
when
above.
When I was on patrol earlier, I could feel something watching me. I reckon it's that weird creature that Snaghog saw back again.
Maybe right trigger and X.
We should kill it before it
Hi, Beth. Okay. Woo!
Head! An intruder! Flee the truck! I thought I hit something.
No, 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 don't kill that guy. This guy, kill him. Oh, okay, wait, I just threw him around like a... Okay, here we go. Target. Oh no, I can't do it while I'm in a fight with these guys. Okay, I learned something new. Oh, shit. I don't wanna kill you. But I might have to. Let's take these guys first. No! Not through the stomach! Get out of my way! I don't want to kill you! No! No! Don't kill him! Don't kill him! Maybe you need to drink more, Lee. Alright, let's see here. Do we... Do-do-do. Jugsa, dwarf killer. Vulnerable to the combat. Soul finishers, fear of ghouls, and fear of Morgrai flies. Well, I wouldn't like flies either, because they're pretty disgusting. That foul guy was covered in them. Ooh! Okay. God, let's get out of here. An archer's, you think? Yeah, I can feel that. We need an herb. come back for this. Where's an herb? We need an herb. Can we see it in this? Unless we pass right by one. What's that white thing on the ground? Is that an herb here? Oh, it is. It is. Okay, good. Hey, Ghost Wolf. How's it going? You've been doing all right. Well, that's good. Rather than having a bad day. Some people have good days, bad days. Some worse than others. Okay. So what do we? Okay, this is where we were. It's right there. There's no difficulty setting to this game. I'm not sure. There might be. Let's see why there would be. You might have to finish it first. Okay, Pukers the Tracker. Send on Pukers the Tracker supporters to draw him out. Reward 70 power points. This has power 10. How do you know if you're high enough to kill him? We really haven't unlocked very much.
This war chief lives in fear. Bring death from above to drive him into the open.
New target. And this area. All right, so where are we going? Does it matter which the attackers? Alright, let's just head this way. Ooh, how are you supposed to do death from above on this guy? He is too or anything with height. Tink. Ah! Wow. The guy just fell into the fire. It's just some, it's just a little fly. They didn't like that very much, did they? Alright, let's go this way. Bushes. There we go. And we'll just swing around and pick this guy up. Oh, flower. Which I doubt the ranger would say whenever he saw a flower.
That sneaking creature's been watching us. I've heard it, but I never seen it.
Wait!
Oh! I smell something!
You smell nothing!
I'm killing some bad.
Oh, there's that guy.
Did you hear that?
What are they gonna do?
Yeah.
way too many of those guys there. Is there something I can hop on them? Oh, yes. Yes. Have fun. Oh, so much fun. Yes, you guys need to disperse. He's they're just running away.
I heard the car causes just as much trouble at night as it does during the day.
Do a barrel roll? Is that even a thing? What a dick! Can I not? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Kill that guy for me, just should be an asshat. Yeah, those are my thoughts exactly. Who is attacking me now? Oh shit, it's up there. Ooh, yes! I knew we could do that. How do you do a barrel roll? I know you can jump. You can jump over them, is that what you're talking about? Ah, oak of blood. Energy drink of all rangers and wolves. Ghost wolf, do you like the orc blood? I think that's too far. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy over here. Prugish has arrived! Prugish. He looks like a rogue.
Alright.
Oh god, let's check him out. I don't remember what he's about. Okay. Veteran War Chief. This is the War Chief! Our first War Chief! I don't think he's gonna be easy. Okay, fear of ghouls. It becomes terrified of the sight of ghouls, damaged by ranged attacks. Okay, so we can frighten him. I don't know, they're a bow. Summoner calls nearby allies to join the fight, so we need to take out his allies. Can swing you around. That's not good. Bolt breaker blocks any attempts to jump over him. Harder to kill may require you to finish him. Some enemy by the throat, your counters are not effective. So we're gonna have to dodge this guy. So we're not gonna be able to counter his attack. Can sense the presence of nearby enemies and hunt them down. Alright, we need to be on our guard. Jump, get down, get down, get down?
This Uruk's dead.
Yeah, think so? You're dead. Oh God, can he see me?
No! You think you are a hawk? I'll clip your bloody wings.
We are not. We're not ready. Watch out! Have fun! The enemy is raising alarm. Well, you know what? It's okay. They know I'm here already.
You maggot!
No, there's another one!
Watching us. I'll make you cry for mercy in his honor.
How was I ready? No. Hey, maybe they'll freaking him at me? Maybe? Okay. Once you enter a stronghold, you never come back the same. So, right. Hey, Womantic, how you doing today? Oh, no, there's two of them. There's two captains and a war chief. Holy shit. I'm in trouble. It's not good. I think he's following me. We need to get high. Oh, that was it. I didn't hit him.
Blade to blade.
I managed to get some elf shot, but this is not exactly. This is not, okay, let's no. They are not that hard to kill. Are you sure? Oh, hi, friends. on, friends. Let's go this way. We haven't gone this way before. Okay, we can't. Oh no. Oh no. Some arrows. It's kind of what we needed. It's running out. It's not a good spot. It's not a good spot. Alright, that's coming down. Nice. Get him, kitty. Get him, kitty. Am I dying? I don't know what just happened here. I don't understand. What happened? Okay, we need an herb. We need an herb. Okay, is that an herb right there? Crap. Down. 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 It's like I have the same fight with Ezio. Shit, where's it at? Where's the herb?
Leto.
A bug!
I'm going to enjoy cutting you open.
Why do I keep name pulling all the captains in? If I can stop. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. No! No! Fucking hell. Hey Brandon. How's it going? I had to spawn all over the captains. No. Oh. I'm gonna upgrade. Shit. Pizza. Penis shunting pizza. No. No. Fucking hell. Pain's vapor. Yeah, someone's getting a promotion. Fuck. I just had to promote all of them? Jesus Christ. Okay, how many just got promoted there? Can I go backwards? Damn. I thought I was getting close. We're getting close.
What are these towers of Sigil? They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Alright, sweet James. Sweet James, thank you so much for hanging out with us today. Oh, yeah, I got promoted to death. No, I have not been dying a lot. I think I've died twice or three times, four times, I don't know. No, this is the first death today. Chris is the Orcs Union leader. GG. There was a lot of captains in there. Holy shit. Okay, we need to take out some other orcs first before we go for the captains. 2 to 3 to 4 same sentence. Well, you were there yesterday. How many times did I die yesterday, Crash Mode? This is my first death today, but I managed to engage many, many captains. They all upgraded. That's bad. Burn scar, please. Is it ready to see how many deaths you have? I started yesterday. Oh, no, today. Yeah, that was the first death today. At least you gave a poor underling a promo, not captains and leaders. Kipo. No, but they upgraded. Alright. Where am I? I think I'm right here. Oh, hunting challenge. They can kill 3 Karagor. I think someone should just send Crestal aboard the guard. It's the ghostly dude. He's not doing his job. A death counter. Miss Lee. Please. Vendetta missions allow you to avenge the deaths of other players. Go to plank to kill a captain that defeated them. Let's see here. We're over yonder. Let's head this way. Okay, so we won't be so quick to pull him out. Unless he's already there, we'll say. Did you finish your dungeon, Crash Mode? Are you all done there?
Even in cages, these menfolk are surprisingly tough. We got
these guys and you walking around.
Our camp and the next one over are gonna be merged into one big army.
The dungeon is done with us. Did you win? Did you win the dungeon? Can you check out the light? This thing. What are you guys gonna do? In case I have not said it before, I hate cooking. What are you supposed to be cooking today? You had 2 randoms. Well, that sucks. I thought your friends were gonna be there.
Saw something.
That was not a self kill. GG. Oh, no!
At once!
Oh god, there's more! There's more! Okay, let's, we're just running. We're just gonna run. Another promo? No. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna even get permission off of my death. Being stealth, But I wanted to kill them. Alright, what was he more stealthy?
You wanna see the mind of our army? That's the place to be.
Is this the area we're supposed to be? Oh, we are in the wrong area. Let's go this way. Hey Tally! Cage's lurker mode. Alright, enjoy your lurk. Unfinished business. Oh, he's saving your defeat. So it changed after we... engaged him. Okay. Pugris the Tracker is saving your defeat. Defeat the War Chief by party guards before confronting him. Okay, so I wonder if we could just take out the orcs at the top, work our way down, and try not to get caught. Don't kill the bodyguards yet. None of the bodyguards. Well, this game looks frustrating to you. Why would that be? The pleasure of killing. I know. Yeah, because well, in Assassin's Creed, you're not allowed to kill innocents. There wasn't a lot of enemies. Sure, there were guards. Did I not start it? There we go. Okay, I didn't start it. The track, great. The tracker is here. This is gonna be harder. This is here. He's getting too far away. It's fine. He is. Oh, he's way over here. Okay. It does, Miss Lee. It does. There's just some... like, I would get really frustrated in Assassin's Creed, and I just have to go out and beat someone, and I would feel much better afterwards. Not a good spot to be. Let's get down. Really bad.
The Ranger! Take him
down! No! No!
Alright,
so much not getting seen! I'm gonna hide. Where am I gonna hide? I don't see a place to hide. Okay, here's some missions. Alright, let's try this again. I'm a little scared for now. Please don't hurt me at ease. I would never do such a thing, Miss Lee. Never. Yeah, I guess we'll have to take out the captain's romantic. So can I see who's under him? Oh, see, I only know that guy right there. Cause okay. This is the Krugerish, but I could have sworn I saw three different captains. So maybe they're these other ones here. Why do these have these mind link revenge target? They're unhappy about something. This is the guy that killed me, I think. Or is it this one? This one? The timid. Yeah, I think it's him. This crystal is super scary and reliant. Ruby, that's a lie. Oh, jeez. You know what? I need to take a quick break. I'll take a quick break. Alright guys, hang out and talk amongst yourself, get a drink, get a snack, whatever you need to do. And let me put some music on here for you. But I need to take just a couple minutes and I'll be right back. All right, that wasn't too long now, was it? All right, let's see here. So there were a couple... Oh, I can use my mouse here, but let's hide that. So there were a couple captains that ran into. Oh my goodness, who were they? Do we see Dugza? I think it was Dugza there. I don't know, I was more concerned with getting out there than remembering who it was that I ran into. But wouldn't it make sense that in the Warhold, is it what it's called, the Warhold, that his captains would be there? Instead of captains under different war chiefs, right? So we don't know his direct underlings yet, except for this dude. So he was probably there, Prak the Mountain. So let's take a look at him. Vulnerable to combat finishers, vulnerable to stealth finishers. So we can stealth up behind him, kick his butt. Can we target him? Unless we already are. Oops, I hit the wrong button. We locked in. Oh, we did! We did unlock some stuff. Fantastic. We have 3 points. Okay. Critical strike doubles hit traits gains on well timed attacks. Tap X only once to strike connects to receive the bonus. Okay, and then last chance finisher. The ability to deal a lethal finisher in a last chance struggle. Ooh, that'll come in handy. That would. Let's see here. So we can pick three. Deals light damage and causes enemy to stagger backwards. Brutalize. Ooh, a terrifying stealth kill that causes nearby enemies to flee and builds the hit streak. Yeah, I would run as well. Pin in place. We'll pin him in place. Use quick pinning shots to keep a fleeing Uruk from escaping or immobilize. Tough Uruks in a fight. Or stealth drain. Drain from stealth. That would come in handy. Because then we can get arrows. Alright, we'll do this one. Thorgan Daggers, Brutalize. Double hit streak. Gain on well-timed attacks. I love how you can get a preview of what's going to happen. Brutalize. Double hit streak. Each strike connects to receive the bonus. Okay, we'll try this one out too. Attributes. We have 275. Okay, what can we do here? I don't know if we have any more runes because we haven't killed any captains yet. Okay, no, there's nothing else we can use. Well, no, let's not do the dagger one because we're not riding any, or, well, Karagoras right now. Okay, I think we're done here. Crush mode, why are you snoozing? Games are old. Oh, I love Star Trek. Wait, no, Stargate. Stargate, not Star Trek. Counter, what's got here? You have to go back to work tomorrow? Me too. I had to, because of my schedule and the holiday, I ended up with a 6-day reprieve from work. So that was pretty nice. Intel pickups. We'll be really captain's mate since I'm collected. Okay. We looked at everything possible. Gotta meet that paper. Right.
Just cause he can kill a bunch of Uruks and not gotten any injuries. Don't mean he's good. Just lucky.
Just lucky. Tell us today.
If I had a choice between being an archer and a hunter, I'd be a hunter. Because their spears make a much bigger mess of an enemy than any air I can.
Away. That was really weird. I didn't even touch him. What's SP? South Park? Oh, South Park, probably. Okay, I think that's where we died.